Okay.
They send you back to this guy?
Gotta straighten out what happened.
Look, Diane, this asshole, he drugs you. But you don't think that he's ready to hurt you in other ways?
No. It's not gonna hurt me anymore.
You are not gonna change whatever it was that happened, Diane.
You gotta let me go.
Look at me. Look at me. Are you looking to get hurt? Are you looking to get hurt, Diane?
No.
Do not get hurt.
I won't.
Caught me working on the mixed drinks.
I want to talk to you, Jimmy.
You think it unmanly that I'm partial to pina coladas?
Tell me what happened when you brought me back here last night.
Search within and you'll know, Miles.
Hey, asshole! Tell me what you did to me!
Mm-mm. No sale, Miles.
You bastard. You sick bastard.
I'm impressed but not afraid.
Hmm?
Don't seem like your first shot there, Mouse.
Tell me what you did, or I'll kill you.
Look at you cry.
I can't believe you did that to me. Bad as you are, I thought you cared about me.
I do. You want to know what happened? I took off your clothes, folded them neat, and you know them cartoons, you got the good and bad Goofy, and they're sitting on either one of your shoulders.
Tell me what you did.
Listen to good Goofy telling me it wouldn't be no fun if he didn't say yes. You waiting for me to say it's a fib?
Uh-huh.
No fib, Mouse. What you said, thinking that I cared about you, that's you being a good judge of character. Diane Earp.
Don't tell me you didn't put a Mickey in my drink.
Ah, bad Goofy, Larry's evil twin.
And that lets you off.
No, I wanted you. I lost patience. I want to kiss you. Don't murder me for this, huh?
Going.
I understand. Kendall's seeing me soon, though, Mouse. I am the reliable type, you know. You know? Toaster blew up.